tried, looking for ways to be satisfied. I went to San Diego to try out my luck. Came back 12 months later, again I was stuck. I felt like a goldfish stuck in a bowl. I was waiting for something that I could control. And after 2000, no longer a kid, the world didn't end, but something else did. When my father takes off, I'm already 19. He wasn't as happy as I thought he seemed. Just can't control. Though I feel a lot older, I'm just 23. If you're looking for answers, don't come to me. Instead of a future, I've got this guitar, but dreaming out loud won't get me far. So I feel I'm ready for rock and roll, 'cause there might be something that I can't control. By the time I hit 30, I'll have enough of being a 20-something in love. My friends will all be married, or they will be gone, and I'll still be wondering what the fuck's going on. If that's what it takes, then I'll sell my soul, as long as there's something that I can't control. As often as you can. Yeah, our revolution is covered in mold, 'cause there's only so much we can control. And this is no anthem, 'cause anthems are proud. Pride isn't something this is about. Or 55, too early to tell if I'll still be alive. We were born in the 80s and now we are here. My generation's dreams will disappear. And I'm at a graveyard, I'm passing the roads. A silent surrender will never get close. Story, you swallowed it all, but us.